Morning! I'm just going out for a bike ride, and today is the day I hit 11,000 metres for the August Strava Challenge. Like, I know it's just like a bit, doesn't mean anything, but to me it's like, I'm so like proud of myself for doing it. It's amazing. Like, when I started off doing it, and you know the reason I did? It was Carved Up Vegan, actually. I saw him on Strava, and he'd like done this challenge. I was like, oh, I wonder what that is. So it's thanks to him. So thanks, Craig. So what was I saying? Yeah, so I'll do that today. And like, when I started off doing it, I was like, oh, maybe if I just has that as like an aim, as like a goal, that's what I want to do. Like, I didn't think that I would do it, but it just goes to show, doesn't it? Like, you just get used to cycling up hills. I liked cycling up hills before anyway, but like, this has just made it like, oh my god, I just love like getting meters in climbing. So yeah, right, I will share the ride with you. Well, probably just when we get to start. I think we're going to Dove Stone, so probably just there. So I think I only need 250 meters. Obviously, I'm just going to do more than that. It's not like as soon as I hit 11,000, I'm just going to stop. Although I might, because I'm just like getting a bit lazy now. But yeah, I will show you part of it when we get there. Also, another little fact. It's not even a fact. Any of the other stuff wasn't even a fact. But last night, I basically pulled like a muscle under my breastbone. I did that fucking... Have you had a Ninja Warrior? Yeah, I had a go at it. It was terrible. I've pulled a muscle. Anyway, so I've not been sleeping very well because I can't sleep properly. And in the night, I thought I heard someone downstairs... actually rustling in a bag. Like, I basically got a new group set on my bike, and the old one is in, the Tiagra one is in a giant bag, just like in the front room. And I thought I could hear someone in the bag. I was like, oh my god, they're stealing my group set. And so I kind of tiredly went downstairs with this. What absolute nutter. I was like, they're not going to steal my group set. What the fuck are they doing? I was like, I'll take the hammer. Anyway, I'm setting off in a minute, so yeah. Also, if you're not sure what to wear when cycling, this is what I wear. Let me show you. So basically, I've just got like a... Can you see? I do wear something on top of this, obviously. But yeah, it's just like an all-in-one. Da-da-da, da-da-da, da-da-da. It's like cropped. Because I find that the shorts, they're all right in summer, but when really, realistically, do we ever have warm enough weather in England to have fucking shorts on? So, yeah, I just prefer these, and then I just wear sports bra, and then, ooh, they're like braces. But yeah, that's like an extra little tip. And I know, like, at first I was like, oh my god, like, and if you have got extra weight, like I have, and you're just like, fuck, I don't want to just be in skin tight lycra all the way up. Do you know what? They're actually really comfortable. I think that they're really flattering as well. Like, it just, and do you know what? It just makes it so much easier. Like, when you're, if you have like something just with a waistband on and you're cycling, you're kind of like leaning forward, the bloody things just like ride up, ride down. Whereas this, it's just like so smooth. And yeah, just try a pair on. If you really like, really don't fancy them, just go into like a bike shop or go into wherever. Get some and just try them on. They are like literally so comfortable. So yes, I would definitely recommend that. So Jason just said, try and film out of the wind. Out of the wind. So we're top of Dove Stones, and da 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 da. I'll show you up my done. Oh fuck, it's gone off. It's got 500, oh, you can't see it, probably 500 metres, so that means I've done maybe, how much is that? 11,200 maybe?
Yeah, two at least.
How many have you done now?
Just about 12,000.
So, oh, is it 12?
Yeah.
So, we're just gonna head back down now. So, yes. Da da da! I have climbed 11,000 metres this month, so I'll just click onto the thing and show you challenges. I've got back in bed though. I'm so cold. I've got really, really cold. Strava climbing challenge. I have cycled
11,474 meters that I've completed. 104%. So that's pretty much it. So yeah, if you're interested, then get on Strava and have a little look.